Big news coming in from Bihar. Just 3 days after being sworn in, the education minister Mewalal Chaudhary has resigned after corruption case against him came to light. He's been accused of appointing assistant professors when he held the role of vice chancellor. This is a pending case against him that the opposition had rigged. And the chief minister Nitish Kumar has now asked him to step down. Prakash, our senior editor, is also joining us for more on this. Prakash.
Well, Mewalal Chaudhary, ever since he was sworn in as the minister 3 days back, he was under the eye of controversy, and opposition had started raising his issue of being involved in a corruption case in 2017 when he was the vice chancellor of Agriculture University. And there is no charge sheet against him as yet, but there were charges that he was also involved. And the charges have not been framed yet. But Nitish Kumar summoned him today and asked him to tender his resignation till all his allegations are cleared. And it has happened in the past also. I remember in 2005 when Nitish Kumar was sworn in as the Chief Minister of Bihar for the first time. Similar case had come to the fore against Jitan Ram Manji, who was a minister under Nitish Kumar. Then R.N. Singh and Ramadhar Singh, and Nitish had asked them to resign. And within a couple of days itself.
Right.
So this is another incident that has taken place. Mewalal Chaudhary, Bihar Education Minister, has been asked to resign.
Right. So the new Bihar government under Nitish Kumar and, of course, the BJP putting probity first as far as their cabinet is concerned. Prakash, thanks a lot for joining us for the meantime.